Please forgive me if I act a little strange, for I know not what I do. Feels like lightning running through my veins every time I
Bobby,
lose.
Since we've met, we've made great plans with each other, talking about the future and the
every
present for great months. While life has had its challenges, we have been able to communicate with all of them. From the moment we've met, it has been so easy to have a rapport with
help
you.
Me
you
out
are
here
a magnet for people.
My words are falling short. There's so much I want to say.
You draw people to you, and this displays itself in the amount of the lifelong friendships you have, many of which are represented here today.
When you look at me that way, when you look at me that way. Stone and watch the rivers flow, moving out across the bay. Like a stone, I fall into your eyes. Even to
I didn't expect to ever meet someone as wonderful as you to share my life with. Loving, kind, smart, handsome, funny, in no particular order.
I got half a mind to scream out loud. I got half a mind to die. So I won't.
I'm so happy and grateful to become your wife today, and in front of all of our favorite people in the world.
One of the best things I love about relationships is their shared sense of humor. No matter what happens, it's often that shared sense that keeps a relationship light and ultimately strong. You have brought such a sense of shared purpose into our relationship, and with you, more than any other outline aspect of our relationship.
Even though we haven't known each other for years and years, I do feel like I've known you my whole life. And my first impression of you still holds true today. When on our first date, I thought to myself, wow, he is the nicest guy. Where did he come from?
And with love, we can create our shared vision of our future together.
Please forgive me if I am.